touchdown and the pick six. Brady's receiver gets rocked. It's Barner. Incomplete. And Barner laid out on the play. Brady also took a shot on the release. Joseph and Bosa coming right into Brady. Watch Kyzir White, 44, sees the play in front of him and does a really nice job bringing shoulder first on the collision there with Kenyon Barner. That's NFL tackling 2020. Trying to take the head out of the game in collisions. Nice job there by Kyzir White, leading with the shoulder as he went through Kenyon Barner.
Was it helmet to helmet?
I think that the helmet would get involved. But it wasn't the play to me that Kyzir White was trying to make. Kyzir White was trying to make the shoulder first and to help us to get involved in the tackle.
Two flags down. They're tending to Kenyon Barner.
Worth a foul. Unnecessary roughness, number 44 defense. 15-yard penalty. Automatic first down. Please set the game clock to 105. 105 on the game clock.
I think that's one of those letter of the law penalties.
Correction. 109 on the game clock, please.
And what I mean by that is, look, if it happens that way, it's got to be called, right? But if you watch the body of Kyzir White, he came bringing shoulder, not trying to bring head first, and the head ended up being the first thing contacted.
Kyzir White, a former safety. It's bringing Gene Steratore, Gene.
The other element you want to consider at this point now is this receiver is still defenseless. He hasn't finished the process or the catch. Kyzir White does do a great job of putting his shoulder and not his head first and leading, but he makes contact to the head or neck area to a defenseless receiver. I think that's the direction they headed on that move.
That's the big one. The hit zone's got to be lower.